Sergeant Nikodin, why are you bringing these people to me again?
My lord, they showed me credentials that I thought you should see.
Credentials? What do credentials have to do with Lady Kitaea's claims?
My lord, we are deputies of the Legacy Council.
And the Legacy Council interferes in Copperan's affairs?
Quite the contrary, my lord. The Council would appreciate Copperan's help.
Why didn't you say so yesterday?
We do not flaunt our allegiance unless there is need, my lord.
Lady Kathaela has agreed to help the Council in a delicate and vital matter.
And what is that?
Historical research.
Those baubles have some historical value?
We believe so, my lord. We wouldn't be here otherwise.
Then why not just say so?
Confidential matters are best handled confidentially, my lord.
Then, shall we search for these heirlooms together? I shall escort you, and we'll inventory the historical items. Then we can discuss a reasonable share for the keep.
That would be more than fair, my lord.
Then please, lead the way. Where should we start?
In the basement, my lord.
Let's go then. Nikodin, you were right to bring them to me. Now back to your post.
Yes, my lord.
The Baron's waiting for you.
Thank you.
Here. This is the place.
And so near the dungeons. How subtle. And fitting. Please, Lady Cateia, before we inventory your heirlooms, there is something I wish to show you. You will find it interesting, hopefully.
Is that the Baron?
Now we shall all have a nice long chat together.
And you will give me that crown.
Thank you. You have them now. Oh, bad luck. Trained hard for this.
Impressive!
Another miss!
Another victory!
No quarter given.
That was mine!
Still in the fight, my friend.
one.
Foe down.
Like that.
Come on, you can do better!
too slow.
Gromnir, thank Einar, you're safe.
Yes, I am. Thanks to Joris and these adventurers, it seems. Thank you.
Now, old friend, go see Atima with Joris.
No, I'm fine.
I knew you'd say that. I am the Seynard, and you shall resume your duties. Only if our cleric says you're fit.
But...
No buts. I shall secure the keep and the valley till you're back. As for you, my friends, find Lady Catela's belongings and meet me in the throne room.
Strike true.
Tell us, Lady Kataela, what did you find? A gem?
This is my spellbook. I remember. A wand. A robe. Some money, as well as a piece of paper.
What does it say?
I don't know. There is only one word written on the paper. Adrastio.
Is that another place?
I'm not sure. I feel the pull coming back.
I guess we'll soon be on the road again, then.
More monsters to kill. Fantastic.
What about that door? Another secret from Imperial times?
Thank you.
A major gate. Captain Ironshell was right.
This dusty old room.
Yes, look at it. It's perfectly intact.
It is locked, though.
How do we unlock it?
You need to use its name. It would normally be engraved nearby, but this was a private, secret gate.
So we can't use it?
I know its name. This was my family's.
So?
Once you get me to my master, I'll give you the name.
I guess that's fair.
And then we teleport to Kaer Kiflin? That's fantastic.
I'm not sure the Synod will want to wait.
Then I'll give him the name, but you still need to stay with me.
She's tough, but at least she doesn't sound crazy anymore.
Watch your words, you...
Never mind.
Lady Kitaea, dear friends, words are not enough to convey my thanks. Your swift action has saved my life, and our Vale. We shall be more wary of the Council's warnings.
The Council warned you?
Indeed. I thought they exaggerated, alas. If anything, they weren't loud enough.
Sorak's are real. You saw them with your own eyes.
Their presence was a clear message. Be wary. Be careful.
True. We won't let our guard down.
How does this change your position? Do you plan to join the Council, or simply help us in our endeavors?
We shall join. The discovery of the hidden gate will allow us to communicate swiftly. But enough about matters of state.
The Synod has the right of it. The only benefit of power is the ability to reward friends.
And true friends of Corporan, you have proven to be.
Thanks for your kind words. We feel quite rewarded.
You are hereby granted permanent citizenship of Corporan, with all associated rights, as well as free use of our rediscovered gate.
The keys to the town, maybe?
And these gems from our mines are well suited to holding enchantments. Go forth on your journey with our blessings.
Many thanks for your generous gifts. May Ina watch over Corporan.
Sorax right under our noses, eh? It's worse than I thought. I met with this fake baron more than once recently. Didn't see a difference.
And who might you be, lady?
Call me Bitterroot.
That's a peculiar name.
It's the only name I need. Tell me something. You're bound to the Legacy Council, ain't that right?
I knew these badgers would help eventually.
Yes, we are. Interested in joining?
Ever heard of Arwen Merton? He's probably marinating in some tavern in Caer Kiflin.
We met him.
If you be so kind, I have something I'd like you to take back to him. A message. And a gift.
Why not go yourself?
I'm not going to him. He needs to come to me.
Sounds like a sensitive topic.
I'd rather not go into detail.
What's the gift?
A long sword.
Not too heavy. We could do that.
But what's the reward?
Ah, real heroes. I can give you the location of a treasure.
Of course. Everyone keeps a treasure map in their pocket, just in case.
It's a Manicallan building in the Badlands. The Arcaneum wanted me to loot it.
Hedlon Surespell would pay a fortune for what's inside.
But it's full of monsters. Too many for me.
We could team up.
I've lost a taste for adventuring. Do we have a deal?
Fine. What's the message?
You tell him he owes me a child. And I'm waiting. Here in Copperin.
Fine. We'll take your message to him.
Thank you. Here's the blade. Oh, and the map.
Farewell, Bitterroot.
Thank you.